first a rectangle, and then a rectangle for a screen, like this, then a trapezoid, and some lines for the keys of the keyboard, and we draw a line and a big circle for the mouse. And we have a computer.